Because of the tragic effects of the lobotomy and its overuse, today's psychosurgeries are only used as a last resort after all other therapies have proven to be ineffective. ECT is administered by passing an electrical current through the brain in order to induce a seizure. And ECT is administered by placing electrodes on the head and passing that electrical current through for approximately 1/3 to half a second. And the voltage ranges between 60 and 140 volts. Now, this voltage is not lethal because it's delivered to the head. However, if that voltage were delivered to the chest, it would be lethal. Early in its use, ECT often produced fractures because the person was experiencing a seizure and convulsions. Therefore, today, patients are given a muscle relaxant and an anesthetic before the ECT is administered. Thus, what was once a violent procedure due to the convulsions, shaking, and broken bones now only results in a slight tremor because of the muscle relaxant. Now, it may typically take at least 6 to 12 sessions of ECT before a person is relieved of their depressive symptoms. In addition, after ECT treatment, many patients are relieved of their depressive symptoms, which they did not experience with other treatments. Now, the exact mechanism of action or cause of why ECT is effective is still not known, and research continues in that area.